It is used for the natural gas, metering of the natural gas used in the home, industry, or the supply of the various gases. The standard deal with the practices followed by the metering of the natural gases. It can be used from the supplier end. It covers design, installation, operation, maintenance of the metering system only. It covers all types of meters, orifice meter, turbine meter, as well as your ultrasound meter. Ultrasound meter depends upon the density, otherwise other meters can be used anywhere. Orifice meters are normally used in home metering system, whereas ultrasound, etc. are used in the heavy flow, heavy discharge area. It covers three terminals, small, medium and large. Small is up to 50,000 SMCD, centimeter, meter cube per day. And medium is 50,000 to 1 lakh and above 1 lakh is the large terminal. There are three types of meter was defined, orifice, turbine, ultrasonic. Accuracies are different in all the meters, and we have that we have three different Indian standards available on all types of meters: IS 15675, 15674, and 15673. All are product standard. There is a loss of pressure while we are using the metering. That loss of pressure is also available and given in the standard. That is ranges from 0.01 megapascal to 0.05 megapascal, whereas in case of ultrasound meter, it is zero.